Welcome, everybody. I am Péter Csóka, professor from the Department of Finance. I am doing research on game theory and finance. Today I will talk to you about three topics: about the international publications at my department, about the annual financial market liquidity conference that we organize each year, and about my course, financial economics. So first, about the international publications at my department. We are proud of having refereed international publications in three distinct yet interconnected fields of risk management, corporate finance, and financial market liquidity. You should go to our English homepage and you can look at the publications of each colleagues, and this gives you some ideas about what we are doing and maybe for your master's thesis. About the annual financial market liquidity conference, in November 2019, we will organize for the 10th time the annual financial market liquidity conference, which brings together academics and practitioners to discuss the state-of-the-art results in a broad way related to financial market liquidity. You can expect about 150 participants, both professors and from the industry, and also our former and current students. So if you would like to come, you should write a motivation letter, and with high chances you can visit the lectures. And finally, about my course financial economics that I will teach in the finance master program. This course will teach you the basics, basic and classical theories about financial economics and also the behavioral theories. And I believe that these theories will be very important throughout your career, the insights that you get, which will also be supported by case studies. Thank you for watching.